his four-year career. In 2002, his senior season, he led the Trojans to a share of the Pac-10 title in a number four national ranking as the Trojans defeated number three Iowa in the Orange Bowl. He was a Thorpe Award finalist, named to the Pac-12 All-Century Team, and later enshrined in the USC Athletic Hall of Fame in 2018. After USC, he was an NFL first-round selection in 2003 by the Pittsburgh Steelers, where he played for 12 years, leading the Steelers to three Super Bowls and playing in eight Pro Bowls earlier this year. Polamalu was named to the 2019 class of the College Football Hall of Fame. Polamalu will be inducted into the College Football Hall of Fame at a ceremony on December 10th in New York City, and then later enshrined at the Hall in Atlanta as the 32nd Trojan with this honor. Senior Vice President Deborah Cronin, as the honored Trojan great and new college football.